To win and then first time experience playing in the Middle East, so I feel good about it. What is very important for me because I all like representing Trinidad and Tobago, and I finally get a chance to do it again. So, well, actually, before he put me on, I know I wanted to go on and make a contribution and make a change along in the game, and I went on and I did that. But the experience for all the players was very hard because yeah, it hurt in the day and it hurt in the night also. And you know that we're like Caribbean players, we're accustomed to like cool weather. Yeah, well, we're supposed to be accustomed to it by now, but players have to go out there and show what we really want to do something for our country and want to win and bring up our football. Well, the experience was nice. I went to a new team, the same team with Houston Hector. We came fourth in the league. But right now, I want to try to play somewhere else because I always want to step up and move forward with my football.